Nemesis Defs decided to pay us a little visit.
Sharks don't scare me.
Hell yeah. We took out that first wave, no problem.
Oh yeah? Well, it ain't just Sis Def. They came with some backup. There's about a million great whites in those waters, and they're all smelling fleet. So when the next attack comes, we're gonna need every last junker in the fleet out there with guns strapped to the hood. Let's make sure the only blood in the water is theirs.
Grixis' legacy? Dios mio. I can't believe it's right here.
Jazz, fire up the analyzer. Can you confirm?
It's true. You were right all along, Del.
You know, there were moments. Doubts. I almost stopped believing it was real. That I was chasing ghosts. But then came that day on Subaruf, and everything changed. And now, here it is. Grixis' legacy. Our future. Of that, there can be no doubt. This day will go down in history. And so will you. But it's not over yet. Now, only one thing stands in our way. The Vigilance. Speak of the devil. Jazz, what is the situation?
Looks like Okande is starting to move.
Typical Sis Def. The sharks are so bloodthirsty, they won't even give us time to bask in the moment. They're afraid of us. With Grixis' legacy in hand, Ikande knows we're unstoppable. It's a desperate move that's going to end with UC Sis Def losing everything. I saw that. Hell of a job. But this is just the beginning. Those first few Sis Def ships were only scouts, trying to confuse us and probe our defenses.
Which means they're playing it smart. They're gonna try to take out our defensive batteries before bringing in their big guns.
The batteries are the only thing we have with enough electromagnetic firepower to punch through the Vigilance's hardened shielding. We lose those batteries, we lose everything. Exactly. Jazz, lay the plan out for us.
We're gonna hold the fort here while you hop back into your bird and head for those defensive batteries. For optimal firing coverage, we're keeping them far from the key and each other. So you'll have to jump to each one individually.
You see any Sis Def ships get within pissing distance of the batteries, you take them out. In the meantime, we'll secure Crix's legacy here and have Shinya begin cracking the encryption right away. He'd better. We're screwed.
Don't worry, Shinya's the best. Ever since you started getting close to Crix's legacy, we've been refining his decryption algorithms. Buy him some time, and he'll get the credits flowing.
This isn't some kind of trick, and I don't play around. I could have killed you the moment you stepped onto my station and taken that data core out of your dead hands. Receiving a cut of those credits is the only thing that is convincing the fleet's captains that it's worth risking their own lives to defend the key.
Hey, if it's any help, you can count on one hell of a party when you get back.
Amen, Jazz. Once the batteries are online, we will start our attack of the Vigilance. We'll tear apart the shields, board the ship, and bring Ikande to his knees. Then you have your orders. Oh, and one last thing before you go.
In preparation for the attack, Ikande arrested some of our people. While you're aboard the Vigilance, you might want to spring them from the brig. All right, that's it. If you have any questions, now's the time. Otherwise, good luck.
Station's on high alert. We're getting ready for an all-out war.
This is where I belong.
Thank you. contacts here. And one very pissed off flagship.
All right, this is it. All ships fall back! Defend the key!
Come on! Defensive battery's are ready to unleash health, and I can't get a clear shot!
All
next defense station. Drive them back! And shut off the damn alarm!
Condition! Red! All systems have sustained critical damage!
Better we get it than someone else.
Secondary generators have failed. Switching to aux power.
Oh!
Engineering section is just up ahead. Go, go, go!
Over here. Hurry! Hey! There you are. This is a far cry from enforcing debts in Sidonia, am I right? Damn right, it's good to see me. I'm about to hook your sorry ass up a second time. So, section ahead's a bit tricky. Comchatter says SysDev's about to hit us with a squad of heavily armed troops. I've hacked all their bots and turrets to give us some backup, or if you want to move fast, I can find you a way around instead. How you want to play this? No problem. You just focus on the door at the end of the hall. I'll keep everything else locked down.
Potential hostile detected. Activating combat protocols.
Another enemy down.
that there is no way I'm going to allow the Vigilance to fall into the hands of the Crimson Fleet.
Why are you even bothering to talk? We should drop this asshole right now.
Lower your weapon, Jillian.
Are you out of your mind? Why?
It would be pointless. I have activated the Vigilance's self-destruct. It won't be long before this ship and everyone who remains aboard are going to be incinerated. Long enough to allow me to talk to you before we all die. I am not doing anything. You think I am the one causing this to happen? The destruction of this vessel and the deaths of everyone aboard falls on your shoulders. Whatever caused you to side with these lawless pirates, I hope it was worth it. Fun? Is gambling with people's lives some kind of game to you? I did not expect such a callous reason as your motivation, but I clearly misjudged you when I approved your addition to the team. In light of what's about to happen to us, I suppose it doesn't matter. If this is how you want it to end, then so be it!
Take him down! Do whatever you want!
Look good.
Lock it all down!
Damn! I guess we missed the party. It looks like you blew out every last candle, Rook. Hope you made a wish. Anyway, we secured the ship. It was pretty easy once all the Marines took off.
Wanna sweep the area? Just in case?
I'm done here. Rook, I'll meet you back on the keep.
Thank you. planted a flag on the goddamn vigilance.
The legacy is ours, and no one can take it from us.
That's one hell of a souvenir you got there, pirate. What about the rest of you? Come back with any spoils?
I looted some weapons.
Picked up some creds myself.
I think I got, somebody's toothbrush. That is disgusting, and I absolutely love it. We'll use it to scrub the toilets!
What a payday! We're going to be spending creds until our hands fall off.
You did it! You actually pulled it off!
Didn't I tell you, Dale? I told you there was something different about this rook!
Oh my God, Niv, you're so full of shit.
What? I just call it like I see it, Jazz.
Yeah, sure. I seem to remember your rant about that lousy rook and how you were gonna off that loser and take their ship. No?
Shut up, Jazz.
Both of you, cut the crap and let me talk. All right, look, I'm terrible at this crap, so I'm going to spare all of us the stupid speeches and make this short. When I took over around here, things were looking grim. We were hanging on by a thread. The only thing that kept the fleet intact was the promise that I'd find Crix's legacy and put us back on top. At the time, I was full of shit. I didn't know how the hell I was gonna make that happen. And as the years passed, my words started to wear.
We lost a lot of good people because they thought Dale was chasing ghosts.
She's right. That threat I was talking about, it frayed badly. But when you found that recording on Suvorov, the hunt reignited. You gave us the courage we needed to hold fast. Now that his legacy is where it belongs, we can become the pirates Crix always meant us to be, thanks to you.
For years to come, we'll be paying for doing this. Mark my words.
Well, well. You've certainly learned to fit right in.
What? No extra cut for the humble mechanic that made all of this possible?
Oh my God, lady, give us a break.
All right, let's get down to business. You want your money, and you're going to get it. A lot of it.
See, now you're starting to sound like me. Next thing I know, you'll be trying on my clothes. Won't look as good in them, though.
You better not be flirting, because I might get jealous.
Okay, let's get this done. Before you head out and get drunk at the Nova, I want you to remember one thing. The fleet always comes first. There are still jobs to run, things to steal, and places to wreck. So celebrate, get wasted, then get back out there and make us some money.
It's nice to know all that time piloting a luxury liner didn't soften my skills. After everything it took to get back in, I'd be a fool to leave now. And besides, there's history being made in this moment. Even if I had business elsewhere, it can wait. Goodbye.
We really did it, didn't we?